So what it says is, does the cat create the moon by observing it? And the point of today's talk is to tell you something strange about what everyone knows. That's quantum mechanics, which works perfectly well, and that's our best theory for describing the world, the most precise one, well, in the guise of quantum field theory, of course. At the same time, it doesn't explain itself. And now we are starting to wonder what quantum reality is and what quantum computer is and everything. So the title is Quantum Reality and Quantum Computer, the most general overview. I'm Alexey Semikhatov, and the spoiler is that quantum computer is not a computer. It's an analogous device for growing the wave function. And quantum reality is somewhat elusive notion. It hides behind measurement and collapse. And here's a quotation by David Deutsch, which I will have to, I will have to translate it back into English with limited success. Despite the unprecedented empirical success of quantum theory, the very idea that can literally describe reality is met with, mistrust. Dima, you help me, mistrust, misunderstanding, and even wrath. David Deutsch is one of the founding fathers of the idea of quantum computing, as you probably know.